Okay, so sold a bunch of shit right there. Got another 2.something million. Let's talk to the crew real quick, see if they've got any new dialogue to add. Garrus, my man. Yeah, we've been over you before. Goodbye, Rex.
Shepard.
Nothing else to add.
Rex.
Ashley.
Commander.
Can we talk?
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I should get back to my duty, Skipper.
Rifle. Ah, how we doing?
What's your opinion?
You mean the Rachni, right? They were.
Yeah, we've been over all of this.
Just, sir.
Let's go talk to Liara. Well, talk to Tali as well. I don't think that would hurt. Get some input.
Hey, Shepard. You need something?
Nope.
I should go.
See you later.
Hasta la pasta. But yeah, the entire time I've been dismantling things into Omnigel, we should be on like tens of millions at this point. Well, probably not tens of millions, but like... seven? No. 8 digits. I think right now we're on 4.2 million. 4.3 million. One of those Cairo runs that I got earlier sold for 60 grand. That's a single item equivalent to killing a fresher maw. Little bit of a joke. I mean, I'm not complaining. It's a terrible joke, but I'm all for it. Kaden, how you doing? Can we just skip the awkward eye contact?
Anything you need, Commander?
Can we touch tips? No, I'm looking for some personal input.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
We're all in for the duration. You can count on everyone to do their duty.
Cool.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Killing Saren's, I'm sure...
Been over all of that. The only person I really want to talk to is Liara. How you doing, my blue babe?
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Nothing important.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
Ah.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. Damn it all to hell. All right. So, I think for now, we're actually going to go... do the VI stuff. The other DLC. And see what we got cooking. Galaxy map. And Tarum. Okay. So we were gonna do Pinnacle Station. I'm pretty sure that's all we have to do. And then we're going to Pharaoh's. Okay, we scanned all of these planets before, I believe. Never hurts to double check. Yeah, we've been in the system before. But we'll check anyway. Until, yeah, no, I don't need to scan this again. I remember that planet. Right. Do we scan this? Pipanok. Well, Pinnacle Station. The asteroid base Pinnacle Station was originally constructed by the Turians to function as a concealed command center during the Krogan Rebellions. It's been retrofitted as a military training facility for all high-level special operations teams employed by the Council. The station's combat simulator allows teams to train under a variety of hazardous conditions. Okay. Yeah, so it's only me. I mean, it looks dope. Look at that. Look at that view. I'm going to save real quick. That's a whole bunch of Turians. That's not intimidating. Four Turians and a human walk into the bar.
Isn't that Commander Shepard? The human Spectre?
Yeah, it
Whatever.
Is.
Whatever. Spectre or no, it's always fun to see humans get pummeled in the simulator.
Me and you, sir, are not going to get along. What are you doing?
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Blow me.
Commander Shepard.
That other Turian had the right idea. Can I scan anything? Sergeant Daga. Well, let's talk to this guy first. How you doing, Admiral?
Ah, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Pinnacle Station. I'm Admiral Thaddeus Ahern.
Glad to meet you.
I'm glad I got the invite. Where do we begin?
You'll be training in the combat simulator. After each round, you'll see how you fared against your competitors.
Okay. Simulator.
How does the simulator work?
Talk to tech specialist Ocran if you want the technical explanation.
Roger, Dodger.
Basically, it creates combat scenarios that allow our operatives to build their skills in a safe but realistic environment.
All right. Competitors.
Who will I be competing against?
The best of the best. Alliance operatives travel here from all over to try their hand at the simulator. The scores are tallied, and the winners appear on these monitors for all to see. Get your name there, and the entire Alliance will know about it.
Okay. Ahern.
So you run the station and the training here?
Last I checked. It's better than a desk job and a hell of a lot better than retirement. The facility is magnificent. It has all the technological marvels a commander needs to train the perfect soldier. The Turians give their advice. Every so often, I listen to them.
How kind of you. The scenario.
How do I try out a combat scenario?
Go talk to Ocran over in the staging area. He'll set you up and let you choose a scenario.
Okay.
Thanks for the info.
Carry on.
So we need to talk to that guy right here. No, that guy.
Don't worry, Commander. Ahern's tough to impress.
Oh. I very much doubt that. Where is the scoreboard? He said it would be over there for everybody to see. That is a gas giant. That is one hell of a view. Again, a lot of criticisms about the game. It's also important to compliment it, what it does right. Boop. Let's save real quick. Some Asari commandos, I'm assuming. Ladies. And gent. Or female. I'm not judging. Those guys are gents. Check scoreboards. Time trial. So I need to get 1 minute and 24. 1 minute 20 in that. Just time trials. Okay. Okay, we can do that. Ocran.
So you must be the famous Commander Shepard. I'm tech specialist Alude Ocran, lead programmer on the combat simulator.
Designed to ruin my day.
I'm sure I have a few minutes before someone forgets their password and comes crying to me for help.
Wow, the simulator.
So how does this work?
It's a combination of holographic images and kinetic barriers. Holographic images help you see the objects, and the kinetic barriers keep you from walking through them.
Okay, it's all virtual.
I assume the enemies are also holographic?
No. Our operatives train in a simulator by killing real, actual people. They're simulated. But I hear the kinetic slugs hurt just the same.
Okay. Objectives.
What am I supposed to be doing in these simulations?
That depends on the combat mode. We have time trial, capture, hunt, and survival modes.
Capture.
What are the capture mode objectives?
Capture all designated control points as quickly as possible. The faster you capture all the control points, the higher your score.
Survival.
What's survival mode all about?
Fend off waves of enemies for as long as possible. When the squad leader goes down, the mission ends. The longer you survive, the higher your score.
Hunt.
What's the goal in the hunt mode?
Defeat as many enemies as you can before the countdown timer reaches zero.
Okay.
You get additional time for every enemy you defeat. The more enemies you kill, the higher your score.
And time trial.
What's my mission in time trial mode?
You and your squad must defeat all enemies as quickly as possible. The quicker you defeat all the hostiles, the higher your score.
Thanks.
I've got it.
Splendid.
Oh, you're a real charmer. What's wrong with you?
What's with the attitude?
I'm a technical genius on a station full of soldiers who only respect battlefield prowess. It's more than a little frustrating.
Your work is critical.
You help keep these soldiers at their best. That's extremely valuable.
I suppose so. It would just be nice to get credit for it once in a while.
I just did. Right here. Start a new mission.
Let's try a new simulation.
New competitors are restricted to low-impact missions till they learn the ropes. The infirmary was starting to complain.
Ah,
which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Time trial. Jump right into it.
Let's try one of the timed missions.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
Tropical. What are my objectives?
What am I trying to accomplish in the time trial mode?
You and your squad must defeat all the fast you take.
Yeah,
and which course? I've got the warehouse tropical. Or tropical.
I think I'll see how I do with the tropical course.
Fine. We give you some dummy grenades and medigel. If you try to use a real grenade, I will turn off every safety measure this simulator has.
Okay. Caden? Rex? Let's do it, boyos.
Get moving. This is a time trial.
Right. Rex, you need that. Caden, you're good with what you have.
Kill them all.
Okay. Pirates. Not today, boyo. You're still alive.
Damn, nice shot.
Well, thank you.
Never knew I'd hit it.
I missed horribly right there. Anybody else?
Shield.
Mr. Merkel's in here.
All pain, no gain.
Oh, marksman is invaluable right now. And then, right behind us. Oh, we beat the high score by 1 minute, or 1 second. Good on us. How do you like them apples, Vadinos? Huh? Huh? I like them apples, you son of a bitch.
Back off, Vadinos. I haven't done anything wrong.
If you've tampered with government equipment, Brian, I'll have you thrown in the stockade.
What's going on here?
What seems to be the problem?
Get lost, Shepard. This doesn't concern you.
It concerns me all, huh?
He's just mad because a human beat his record.
Shut your mouth, hollow jockey.
Oh.
Brian says he scored highest in missions from multiple combat modes. No human's ever done that. He clearly cheated.
Perhaps not.
Would you change your mind if I scored highest on those missions?
Tell you what, Shepard. You beat my record, and Brian won't spend the rest of the competition in the stockade. Hell. If you even come close, I'll give you my weapon.
Oh, this'll be a breeze.
I look forward to the challenge.
I suppose many humans find failure fun. If so, then this is your lucky day. I hope Bryant has something to read. He'll be in that stockade for a long time.
That guy seems a little bit jelly. Peanut butter and jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly.
Do you need something else?
Yes.
Try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial?
Time
Let's
trial
try one time.
And which course? I've got the warehouse.
Set me up in the warehouse.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Thank you. Caden, Rex, my main men. for now. Well, when they spawn, sure. Oh, right here. Cool. Marksman. Rex, you're not running my high score.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Okay, Rex, you on your assault rifle? Cool. Rightio, over here. Where you at? Oh, you're down here. That's convenient.
All pain, no gain.
Come on. Barriers. I remember doing survival on this. It was a breeze. Set the fuck on. Okay, down here. Now we're going over here. You're back up. Awesome.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most times shot.
Well, not with that attitude. And then over here. Oh, piece of piss. Piece of piss. By 10 seconds. Come on.
That's odd, Shepard. I've never seen the holograms cry like that before.
Maybe it's because he's never got an ass whipping his heart before. How about that? How about that? Calbarum? Barum? What can I help you with?
That Fadinos is a spiteful little runt, isn't he?
Check the scoreboards real quick. Time travel warehouse. Tropical. Volcanic. So volcanic is up next.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here. Which combat mode?
Time trial.
Let's try one of the time.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Hunt.
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
All right. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Tell me what I'm supposed to do in hunt mode.
Defeat as many enemies as possible before the count. You get additional... All right. I can get you set up in either
subterranean.
Subterranean,
Sam.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Roger, Dodger. No. Caden, Rex. The only two guys
Shepard.
I need.
You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going.
Where are they at?
Heads up.
Oh, wow. This is game. Can I? Please. That was way too close. Over there. Where's this guy at? I got a destroyer over here. Not even.
All pain, no gain.
You see, you keep saying that. I disagree. Bro. If only there was something like this in Mass Effect 3. Or is there a DLC for that? I feel like there's a DLC for that. We're gonna have to want to lose. If this is the case. I remember doing this to my soldier flipper, and what I had done. Oh, that's a juggernaut. Not good. That's gonna hurt. What I had done was I had used my assault rifle, but the cooldown was like non-existent. so I could just pull the trigger. There wasn't a thing they could do about it. Actually running out of time though. I can just warp in here. Won't be a single thing. Trying to grind out some of these achievements real quick. Don't think it would hurt, considering it's VI. I can just replay whenever. Oh, 50 enemies. Well, that was a joke. Started off a little bit rough. Oh, by 15 enemies.
Shepard, your accomplishments are an inspiration to knuckleheads everywhere.
Hey. It also helps that I've got a really good gun for this. Okay. That's time trial. Where is survival? Not survival. Hunt. So I need to kill probably another 50.
Great work, Shepard. I might get out of this mess thanks to you.
Oh, you're very welcome. I'm gonna save again real quick just so I don't need to beat my own high score again.
Do you need something else?
Yes.
Let's try a new simulation.
Which combat mode? Time trial?
Hunt.
Capture?
Sign me up for a hunt.
All right. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Give me
volcanic.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Excuse me.
Boo, Shepard. You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going.
Eh. I had a feeling you were going to say that. Where's the other one at? Above me? Yeah. I remember this. Reminds me of like Liara's area when we had to kill a bunch of things. There was that armature. Kill that guy. Drop you. A shield booster. When things start going awry, spam all the heals. Anybody else? And everybody was gung-fu fighting with bullets that fire and musks are ready to pour. You're in here again. Yep. No, I missed hardly. Behind me. I need to beat 45. No, you're not ready yet. Just use, no, wait. Singularity. I'm gonna go.
That looked like it hurt.
Anybody else?
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times.
We've been over this. Not with that attitude. Where the hell am I? Oh, God damn it. Marksman. Not today, buddy. Not today. Being down here was probably my better option.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most time shot.
That Juggernaut went down like a sack of something, all right. Gap trooper.
Shepard, that Medichel ain't free.
Well, doesn't need to be. I wonder how much Medigel costs. I mean, if it's not free, then it's definitely something.
No gain.
Singularity. Aw, rip. Well, 15 enemies more than we needed, so that's something. Oh, 17.
There's a reason they made you a Spectre.
Hey. Probably because I'm a little bit crazy and nobody believes me about a thing called Reapers. Oh, leveled up. Cool beans. More HP wouldn't hurt, actually. Save again. 400th save. Good on us.
Do you need something else?
No.
Let's
mission.
Try a new simulation.
Which combat mode? Time trial?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical courses.
Volcanic.
Set me up with the volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Roger, Dodger.
Get to the point and keep it.
I need to level these two up real quick. Caden. Rex. There we go.
At all costs.
What am I capturing? I don't know where I need to capture. Or do I just need to eliminate everybody? Probably that. Which means I've wasted enough time. Shepherd blues. Objectives remaining. Three. Oh, it's over there.
Medichel ain't free.
Well, I was actually trying to use Singularity to pay. If it ain't broke. I may need to retry this one. Where's the next one? Down here. That's the one thing I don't need. It's fatigue. I can't even sprint right now.
All pain, no gain.
Barriers. Yeah, it's in here. Mate. Mate, could you not? You're being a real pain in my eyes. Just chasing me down with that shotgun. Almost feels like I'm playing Destiny. So I think for this one, it's just a matter of memorizing the course. And then the other one should be in the other building. What am I stuck on? Game, please. I would rather just run in here.
Ass away.
And capture this point. Yeah, we're gonna need to redo this one. Just pull him through the wall. Oh. I'm just gonna execute him. It's gonna be dope. Okay, so he's got 2 minutes exactly. I can redo that. Yeah, it's just a matter of,
I want to give the last test.
The objectives are warming up. You can start.
It's a matter of just memorizing where the objectives are at. Which ain't too bad. Ain't too bad at all.
Get to the point and keep it at all costs.
Yep. Marksman. My god, the strafing is real.
Damn, nice shot.
Come on, boyos. Believe. There we go, I'm done. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh wow, the fro actually killed him. Gotta use my sprint and bits and bobs.
All pain, no gain.
No, he's on the outside. Wow, why'd that miss? Stairs, it should screw over the other guys. No, it just hit the rock, not the platform. We need to go, boyos. We need to go. We need to be gone. Got you. I think we'll get it in time. I'm optimistic. I can't do anything yet. No, wait, marksman. It's not a bad idea. Bye. Bye. And we win. 8 seconds to spare.
I think we're good, Commander.
Fuck you, Vadinos.
On the bright side, Shepard, any intelligent enemy you come across will know how foolish it would be to face you.
Hey. All right.
Do you need something else?
Starting the mission. Simulation.
Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical.
Tropical. I'll go with tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up.
And now it's just a matter of memorizing where the things are at. Left, right, somewhere in middle.
Get to the point and keep it at all costs.
One point right here. Gonna run and kill these guys. That guy's gonna run over with a shotgun. Look at that charge right there. Full Destiny kid. Just charging it with a shotgun. Rip the dream. That's one. And two's down here. And then you're gonna be right behind me. With that shotgun. That shotgun warrior right there. Okay, that's two. Freeze right here. So where the hell is Thor at? I would assume Don Woods.
Like,
yeah. Get the hell away maybe with your shotgun. Shepard close. It's right over here. Nope. Sir, I said no.
Good work, Shepard.
You can do it, Rex. I believe. Never forgetty. and that's us. Did we do it in time? Hey. Cut audio here.
That's odd, Shepard. I've never seen the holograms cry like that before.
Do you need something else?
Start a new mission.
I'm here to serve.
Wow.
Which combat mode?
Weird glitch.
Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Survival.
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
Tropical.
I could use some sun. Boot up tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Okay, so I say we survive for 3 minutes in each course. And then we have to die. It just makes things easier.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
That I can do. The waves progressively get more difficult as well. So you'll see destroyers, grimes. After a point in time, you could just sit back and murder their faces. Get you, rocket trooper. Destroyer. Barrier.
Ugh, all pain, no gain. Damn it, Shepard, that man
wow.
Shall ain't free.
Destroyer, just run up on me. Fuck out of here. You're nonsense. Only one solution. Oh, marksman. How I love thee. Two guys behind me. Another destroyer. Figures. And shield booster still not ready. See, these destroyers are rough.
Shut it down.
What?
Now it gets fun.
Did I just die? Ripperoonie. Well, I beat him, so I suppose it doesn't really matter.
Keep up the adequate work, Commander.
Adequate? That was like 40 seconds longer than the last guy. I'm telling you, heat absorption and whatever the other one is that like stops your assault rifle from overheating. Let's check what it is real quick. I think I might have it on. Kinetic coil. I don't actually think these two could hurt. We'll put on tungsten rods. Play around with this. I'm gonna save real quick because our advanced things are about to open up. I think.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course.
Volcanic.
Do you want volcanic?
Let's go with the volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Caden Rex.
It's just like the real world. The only thing you need to do is survive.
That, I think I can do. Those buildings are a good holdout point. It doesn't hurt to gun down hordes of guys, though.
Ass away.
Get out of here. Use marksman.
Damn, nice shot.
They'll drop health faster than they can get it. Die, that'd be swell. Inside bios. Oh, the doors are locked.
Never knew I hit it.
That's not good.
Damn it, Shepard, you lost a squad member.
You'll be fine.
A good leader never lets his team down.
Ow. What? I have barriers. Not cool, man. Not cool. I was trying to use my grenades as well. Beat him by 10 seconds. I'll take it.
Ocran must have changed it. Or there's a bug in the simulator. You got lucky, human.
A bit lucky, maybe. Oh my god, Shepard, what happened to you?
Your record was tough to beat, Vadinos. I'll take what luck I can get.
Don't patronize me, Shepard. I'll find out how you did this, and heads will roll. Bryant is clear. Keep your smug grin to yourself. I'm out of here.
Are you sure? What the? Yeah.
Aren't you forgetting something?
That's odd.
What? Oh, yes. The weapon. Let no one say that Vadinos isn't a man of his word.
Pistol.
I'll take that pistol.
Go ahead. Thing's a piece of garbage anyway. Enjoy the burn when it blows up in your hand.
Good on us. Razor X. Does more damage, less accurate though. Yeah, we'll take it. Now we got two more things to do. No, four more things to do.
Let's try a new simulation.
Well, well. Your performance was just reviewed. You now have access to the last set of missions.
Yeah,
which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or...
Capture.
Good choice. And for courses, I have volcanic, tropical, and subterranean.
Subterranean.
Boot up the subterranean level for me.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Okay. Kaden, Rex. Kaden, you're gonna get a new gun, my boy.
This is very simple, Shep.
There you go.
Reach the point, capture the point, and repeat.
Easy enough. Packs quite a little punch. On bios. They can't spawn them everywhere unless we kill them. So if we just run, we can capture. No issues. Assume I would
double.
Yeah. You following me? With a shotgun? Of course you are. Goodbye. kill these guys. We don't even need to. Minute 24. Beat him by 5 seconds.
Not half bad.
That's it. Well, I'll take the compliment. Make a quick little save. See if I can talk to that Krogan again. Get any new dialogue for me?
Way to kick some ass, Shepard.
I'll take it, Lieutenant.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
You're very welcome, sir.
Do you need something else?
New mission.
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Time trial.
Let's try one of the time.
Which course do you want? I can boot up the warehouse, volcanic, or tropical courses.
Volcanic.
Boot up the volcanic level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Caden. Rex.
Get moving. This is a time trial.
We got this. I believe. Get you. Move on. Get that guy. Oh, they'll get him.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
We'll be fine. Hello, these guys are starting to piss me the fuck off.
That's the way.
There we go. Avoid the Krogan. Just need to avoid the Krogan. What am I stuck on? Not cool game. Not cool. Runners. Yeah. Two runners this time.
Ouch. Watch yourself.
Okay. And don't run in like a dumbass. Left shield booster. There we go. Minute 30. Just need to avoid the Krogan. And I beat him. Good job, me.
Keep up the adequate work, Commander.
Okay. Fair dues with that time. That was pretty adequate. Slightly above adequate, but adequate nonetheless. I'm gonna save real quick, because we've only got two of these things left to do. Then we're done with Pinnacle Station. Do I have any side missions here? Combat missions. Yeah.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Time trial.
Let's try one of the
trial.
Time missions.
Time trial.
Which course do you want? I can boot up the warehouse, volcanic, or tropical courses.
Never mind.
Like
which combat mode? Time trial.
Let's try one of the
which course do you want? Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival. Good choice. And for course,
I'd like to try something.
Which combat mode?
Need to do.
Time trial.
I'll go with survival.
Now pick a course. I can boot up a volcanic, tropical, or
subterranean.
Give me the subterranean level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start.
Rex.
It's just like the real world. The only thing you need to do is survive.
Enemy contact.
That I could do.
Ouch. Watch yourself.
That right beside me. Barrier. how to use that quicker than I would have liked to. That destroyer.
Good work, Shepard.
Oh, that's gonna hit. Form missed me by like an inch.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
What's fucking destroyers, man?
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Nope.
That's
Rex
away.
With the head, bro.
Not what I expected.
Did I die that quickly? Really? We need to survive for 2 minutes 20. 2 minutes 21. Okay. We'll get it this time.
Do you need something else?
Retry.
The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Rex, Caden, my men. Let's do this.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
Yeah. That's gonna be slightly difficult. I think over here is a good holdout. Two spawned over on top of Caden. Not destroying her though. Get you. Those destroyers, man. Destroyers. Can't even pronounce them. Pronounce their name. Got somebody hitting us on the left side. Destroyer. Yeah. Another one here. Keep thinking it's gonna auto-lock. But it doesn't. That's a juggernaut. That's gonna hurt. Sort of relying on the reactor now. Hold on. Oh, we've already won. At this point, it's just survival for the sake of it.
Do it. I can.
I tried so hard. We beat it though. We beat Pinnacle Station.
There's a reason they made you a Spectre.
Okay. Dan and Dusted.
Way to kick some ass.
Thought you would have had something new to say. Combat missions. And 4 different ones. The last 4.
Shepard.
So we haven't beat it yet. There's one more we need to do. Which one is it? Hunt. Tropical. Okay. No. Hunting tropical, and then we're done.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
Which combat mode? Time trial?
Hunt.
Let's see. For hunt mode,
tropical.
I'll go with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Okay. Well, we got the rough one out of the way. Being, what you call it?
Boo, survival. Shepard. You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going.
You behind us. You sneaky little son of a bitch. And yeah, we'll go down here. Right on top of me as well. The gaffer's sneaky little shits. Gotta tell him as much. Barrier. Like, whatever's back there. Yeah, not back. I'm gonna lift. Destroyers. Rex. If you would move, I could help. Instead of you sitting there like a fat turd, I would appreciate you actually just moving out of the way.
Damn, nice shot.
Well, thank you.
That looked like it hurt.
For him, maybe. Kill you, back here. No, they got you. It's just running between these two locations right here. Rex just isn't bothering to shoot anything. So we get the move. Oh, fatigued. Completely. Just fell in his face. Screw you, buddy. I'm not your buddy, guy. I'm not your guy, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy. Behind us. Get another destroyer.
Never knew I'd hit it.
Barrier. Behind us. Finally landed a lift. I'm at 61. I didn't even know what score we need to get. Marksman.
Damn it, Shepard, that minute shell ain't free.
Up here. You guys, 70. How many did we need? We only needed 50. Good job, us.
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
Not what?
Got anything else for me to do?
There's a special scenario I don't get to offer to many operatives. I want you to give it a shot.
Okay.
Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
A new scenario?
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
Nobody's run it yet?
I'd be the first one to try it.
Ooh.
Technically. Though I did it first. In the real world. The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Make it harder.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
Let's make a wager.
What do you want to bet?
A wager, huh? Yeah. Okay. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entice. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
Your retirement place.
What's this place like?
Quiet. Remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from Exogeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entice for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible, but they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
It's a deal.
Set it up.
Talk to Ockran. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck, but you'll need a lot more than that.
Yeah. I think I do. Just dug myself a really deep hole right there. Okay, Ockran.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Ahern's mission.
I understand Ahern set up a special simulation.
For the record, I'm against turning the safeties off.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator? I'll be making repairs for weeks.
Fire it up.
This should be good.
I don't say this very often, but good luck.
Thank you. So we just gotta survive. 5 minutes, maybe? Turians have captured a critical colonist data bank. Eliminate the defenders and retrieve the data bank, then hold out for evac. Okay. So there's no rush in pushing in. Oh.
That looked like it hurt.
It did. Or are they just spawning everywhere? Data bank. I got this. Got it.
The fun's just starting.
Okay. Back here. Evac in 5 minutes. Yeah, I figured. We can hold that down here. Those shotgunners, though, are a real pain in my ass. Get him being the glass cannon that he is. Gonna be the first one to die. Probably. Rex, stop running into me, man. Just targeting me real fucking hard. We got up here. We'll be pretty fun.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell. Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
Oh, I just need to not die. Doesn't matter how many times I get shot. Did I? Unity.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
See, we're doing fine. just gun them down as they spawn. No big deal. Come on. Bloody rockets. So they can kill you, I can kill these guys. Oh, he'll be fine.
Damn,
barrier. I need marksman.
Ouch, watch yourself. Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most time.
Yeah, just run. Always take the first dog. What is that merc doing? Unity. Trying to rush me. Wasn't actually aiming for that guy.
Damn, nice
back
shot.
Over to these gents.
That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Marksman ready, nearly. 2 minutes. Only 2 minutes. That'll do, and then marksman. This is rocket launchers, man.
Damn it, Shepard, that minute shall be free.
Shield booster. Come on. Get you the fuck out of here, your shotgun nonsense.
Sorry, Shepard, but there's no award for most time shot.
Ow. Ow, that's not good. This is it. They're all behind me. Come on. Only a minute left.
Ouch. Watch yourself.
Not good. Not good.
That looked like it hurt.
Unity, please. Barrier. I don't really have a lot of options right now. Man.
All pain, no gain.
Lift. Fire. Gun. Fire. Why aren't you firing? Gun, please. This is how I die.
That looked like it hurt.
Yeah. Did I do it?
I'm better now.
Holy shit, I done it.
I never thought I'd see the day. Good work, Shepard. Really good work.
Holy shit. I'll take it. I'll take it.
It was a great challenge. Thanks for setting it up.
Makes me wish we had you during the First Contact War. Could have saved a lot of human lives. And since I'm a man of my word, my retirement home is yours. Too bad. Now that I've seen you beat that scenario, I almost feel like I could retire.
Really?
Are you serious?
Hell no. The day I retire is the day I die. Enjoy that place, Shepard. You earned it.
Any other missions?
Are there any more special scenarios?
Nothing new yet, but feel free to come back and run through the old ones. It's a good way to keep yourself sharp, and the recruits will get a kick out of watching the famous Commander Shepard run through the tests.
Okay, so...
It's been a pleasure working with you, Admiral.
Pinnacle Station, complete.
Likewise. Call me Ahern. You've earned that, too.
Okay, so we no longer need to take Rex and Kaden with us. Now we got some fun times. Basic armor. Okie dokie. That was brutal. I'm gonna save real quick again, and then I'm probably gonna save in the Normandy. That was fucking rough. That was so rough. Okay, where you at?
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Oh, of course. He's still salty. Bloody Nora. Oh, really? I'm not traveling? Oh, remain. Derp. I was wondering why we weren't leaving. I'm like, what the hell? Okay, let's go check out our new home. Oh, so rough. Shepherd's apartment. And Tessia. Population, 150,000. Bloody Nora. Hey! Plenish Metagel. Plenish grenades. Check messages. From Tedious Ahern, Admiral, the convoy will be positioned in the Phoenix system for the next week or so. I've spoken with the captains regarding our arrangement. As usual, if you are willing to pay the delivery fee, we can get you a sample from our weapons shipments. If not, no problem. These remote colonies can use all the guns they can afford. Goodness knows, the Alliance has taken its sweet time to offer any military support. Regards, Hood. Sure. Pulse rifle. Admiral, our convoy in the Phoenix system for the system for the time being. Our offer still stands. If you find yourself needing further armament, regards, Hood. Is it RNG? I think it's RNG. I don't think it would hurt to save though. Ooh. That's not bad. I'm gonna save and display with RNG a little bit. But yeah, we beat Pinnacle Station. That's all of Mass Effect 1's DLCs complete. But yeah, I think that's gonna wrap it up for now, everyone. The door would open. As always, thank you guys very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more videos like it, be sure to leave a like and comment down below. If you didn't, leave a dislike and let me know how I can improve the videos and what would make you come back and watch them. But yeah, as always, my name has been Edwin, also known as Solid Snaky, and I shall speak to you all next time. Later, guys.